The shot was taken from somewhere around here. I should scan the area.
Get in there. I tried. I swear. Please.
I tried harder. All you had to do was get some meds from the church. How hard is that?
Then why don't you go?
Did you just talk back to me? I think you did. Oh, man, I thought you got to smart mouth me.
There's the shell casing.
Need a little more schooling. Not a problem. Sounds like I need to beat some respect into you.
Alfred, take a look at the image that's just uploaded to the Batcomputer.
Is that what I think it is, Master Bruce?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing there? Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not ruling anything out.
So, it's the world's greatest detective versus the world's deadliest assassin. Who's going to win?
Not him. Send me the full database entry for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
How should we proceed?
Ignore it. Most likely Mr. Wayne is attempting to contact his people. It won't do him any good. He will die in Arkham City.
Tiger Command, this is AT-5. I have visual on the church.
Are there signs of life?
Thermal scans reveal no movement. It's empty.
Good. Leave Cash and his pathetic team to die. They were never part of our mission.
Good news, Master Bruce.
Figured you'd have a little more fight in you. Guess I figured wrong.
Surface safety 5.
Visual on the church.
Are there signs of life?
Thermal scans reveal no movement. It's empty. Tiger Command, this is AT-5. I have visual on the church.
Are there...
Sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze.
Really? I didn't even know he was in here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Good news, Master Bruce.
Well, boo-hoo. I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison. Get away! You can't run!
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. Oh, no, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! Alice will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? My hats are special. They make everyone do what I want. Everyone. You must be asleep before Alice gets.